Oh, wait a second.
Reaching down doors every day. Oh my god, there's gonna be a part two of that.
Wait, what are we doing? I already fucking know where it is. It's where all that blood is.
What blood?
I can't have used it correctly.
What blood?
I mean,
oh, I know. Oh, right. For fuck's sake.
It's like, maybe it's aware where it has two torches and clearly marked blood saying, fucking don't come here.
This seems to be the location mentioned in Evelyn's diary.
Oh, look at that.
Where is the entrance?
Oh, and he auto just says it's here. Yeah, cast that shit.
Seems the spell worked. If Evelyn's inside, she'll have plenty to answer for.
I can picture it now. Afternoon, m'lady. Have you any counselors' corpses lying around, perchance?
My guy's so charming, huh? Careful, might be traps.
They won't trap the main hall, would they?
Why not? They can't always be watching and guarding it.
Stay.
That's anemic cultist. He's dying, actually. He can't see.
What?
Look at his status. Can't see. And he's weakened.
Here? I gotta warn the others.
Fuck him up.
You have to warn the others? No, I don't think so.
Nice EXP for doing nothing.
Wait a second.
Oh my god, fucking orcs.
Come on then, open the damn gate. We ain't
so that's why she's weak. Can't see.
They're trying to get in. They're trying to get in, but apparently they can't. Oh my god, please don't start combat without me. You're gonna get wrecked in there. By the way, do you notice your character's feet? I find that always the funniest thing.
Yeah. It's like you just bring out a costume that you've been hiding. Hang on a second. I wanna check something. Are they hostile to you?
They're orange. They probably haven't spotted us.
Do you want to try and going up to them and seeing if they're okay? Hang on.
Oi!
Ah, Barak. Ow! Okay, Barak hurt me. I should have expected that.
Is you the one what's locked this or gate? We need to speak to Evelyn. Tell me about yourself. Best question ever. Can't you recognize your own brother on the own path? Just cause your bones are small as birds and mine are strong as iron, don't mean we ain't equal in the goddess eyes. Why don't it seal them? Well, myself, I need unchosen drapes for me kitchen windows. Are you deft? I need to inform her about the appearings in the Black Cove. But since milady seems to have barred her gates to the likes of us, why don't you tell her these small bones? We're running to a snag in the cove, but we're pushing through. The stone will be ours soon enough. What's going on in the Black Cove exactly? I reckon if you don't already know, that may well be above your pay grade, small bones. Take it up with Evelyn, why don't you? Or better yet, have a look for yourself. Yeah, seems like the type those pirates love to get their hands on. Now if you're through, we'll be aiding out to finish what we started. You can tell Evelyn we was here. You should get out of here. Is the right small bones? Maybe you can give me a single good reason why for I rip your arms out.
Why
intimidate,
you
charm, reason. Well, I didn't have a choice. So I can either reason, charm, or intimidate them. I think I'm gonna go with intimidate since that's probably, or maybe charm, I'm not sure. What do you think? Should I intimidate or charm them?
Oh, a lucky find, freezing arrow.
Maybe I should charm them, right?
Yeah, I think they have much more strength than you.
Okay, let's first of all read what's up. Because if you bang on that gate one more time, I'll tell Evelyn it's you who was hell bent on disturbing her. Don't you know Evelyn hates being bothered like this? I'd hate to see you get on her bad side over a misunderstanding. If Evelyn hasn't asked for an audience, I doubt she'll take kindly to being surprised like this. Okay, I'll try to charm him. Okay, he has 3, I have 6. There's no way I'm gonna lose.
Mm-hmm.
Right now. Let's start with Rock, like a boss. Fuck. Paper. Yeah, that's how we roll. And Rock again. Yeah, Rock always wins. There we go.
Rock always wins.
Fair enough, small bones, fair enough. Let the good lady know we looked forward to meeting with her, will you? The XP and loot is leaving. Oh my god, you stunned them.
I couldn't let them go. I just couldn't. If we find a rare crossbow, then I'll get it. So yeah, you know, just kill these guys for experience.
Ah, there you are. You were rather conspicuously absent during that last fight I was in. What? Bitch, yeah. Fuck you!
Hey, you know what? You weren't there. Meanwhile, in the background, die!
this is just how Victor's gonna fight from now. He's like that he's like a shadow now. He kills everyone from the shadows with a huge blade the size of a human.
See, like, and he's all stealthy. Giant sword.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, you weren't there. What the fuck?
These fellows are so focused on their work, they seem to be impervious to any other distractions.
Even the hollering of orcs couldn't shake them out of their strange stupor.
I'm trying to poison. Oh, there's a ranger book. Bavage.
Fun with fluids level volume 5. Secrets of the Scroll volume 4. Jawless Skull, Penny Bun Mushroom, blah blah blah. Alright, we're in combat. And it's just a few of them. We can take them.
They're like, why did she run out? I wonder if we should follow her. That wouldn't be wise. No, we should. Save you. There you go. Why would you come straight to me when my guy warrior friend here is...
Wait. Why is it my turn again? What happened? Oh, you saved the points. Okay. Okay, I'll take care of this guy. There we go. Can you handle the other guy?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna move into position again, just in case. Oh, the knockdown guy. He's the only one left. Actually, you should move up and finish him.
Fuck, I can't get him there.
He's weak, so I take it he can't get up.
He's dead.
Nice.
Right then. Wait for me. You better wait. Hang on.
It failed. Well, if it isn't the darling Source Hunter enjoying your tour around CCO and you, are you? As a necromancer capable of... Oh wait, we can't trade with her. Oh, that's a shame. As a necromancer capable of grinding your bones into powder, it has been a special indignation standing idly by while you and your partner trundled around the city like a pair of apes. I wish I were sorrier to tell you that this is the end, not only for you but for all your kind. Yes, soon enough we will purge the land of each and every enemy of Source. So you're a sorceress, are you? And you'd see me tried and hanged for it. How very like mindless soldiers to destroy what they hardly understand for the good of the realm. They argue as though that mantra were some ultimate truth. What's that fucker on the ground doing there? Master Jake had certain information I needed, but he'd been killed by the time I reached him. So she's actually not the cure. For a brilliant necromancer like myself, resurrecting a counselor was a minor hurdle to jump. I guess we're gonna hear from the horse's mouth who killed him. His unwillingness his unwillingness to cooperate has proven something of an annoyance, but no matter, we're nearly through. Which goddess do you profess to serve through blood magic? The one goddess, Source Hunter. Her ways may seem strange to you, but her believers know she is marching us towards perfection. Hers is not a path for the weak of heart, but hers is the only path. Consider the imminent turn of tide, Source Hunter. You should trust me when I say you're better off dead. Bracchus Rex is rising, and soon Source
Tell
will live
I
again.
Shoot.
Now.
Oh, I should show them.
What the fuck is going on? Blood
yeah,
Wild Demon,
fucking
Enslaved Cyclops
ago.
Wizard, Demon Ram, Charred Bone Lieutenant, and her. Okay. I wonder if we kill her, what will happen to this situation. Can you poison them? Nice.
And I can't put fire in there, sadly. Do you have any fire scrolls?
Let me check then. You might want to stand back, Vol.
Oh, I can send stuff to you for free. There's a fireball scroll. You can
nice.
Hit the woman and get all of them in it as well.
Awesome!
Oh, wait a minute. Does fire heal these guys?
No way. They're not burning or anything. But check just in case. At least she's gonna get damaged hard from that. So I think that's a good enough thing to do.
Right, go ahead. See
I'm on it.
It.
Of course I can do it. What the fuck? Who the hell do you think I am?
Oh.
Shit.
Undid all my damage.
Well, we both agreed it's the best option to take. She's burning, that's important. Let's, kill her. Wait, that affected the beast, though. He's burning.
Aye.
Okay, try to DPS her down while I'm busy with these fuckers, if you can. If they don't focus on you.
These things would have been dead if my plan worked. Damn it.
Yeah. I'm gonna Whirlwind next turn, so that's something. Are there... Oh my god, they're raising more. So this is a serious fight. I like this.
And we don't have any...
Shit, did I get stunned? Oh no, 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 stun failed. I'm okay, I'm good.
Yes,
well, I'm not
yes.
gonna be okay for much long. Yeah, let's DPS Evelyn down if we can. Oh fuck, I got stunned. Yeah, we're dead.
And I'm blind.
Ouch. At least the burning failed.
Wonderful. Why do summon creatures get the first fucking shot?
I don't know, man. They have a lot of initiative. He's a scout, so I guess he's a rogue.
No, any creature. And now she's got three whole spells despite moving.
Blind failed. Okay, I'm fine. You might wanna heal.
I can't.
Well, you should have waited. Don't you have a scroll or something? I'll try to stun at least one of the beasts, so they don't kill you, I guess. If I can. Oh, I can. Tripped him. Okay, that's gonna be less damage on you. Right, I'm fine. So focus on not dying for now. If you can, just stealth and get out of combat and heal. Oh my god, 150 damage, are you see? Oh my god! Did you see that guy who shot me?
These guys are only level 6 and their damage doesn't really go that high. So...